My name is Dr. Srikanth V. I'm a consultant plastic and cosmetic surgeon. I've been practicing in Bangalore since the year 2000. I practice at Manipal Hospital and I have my own place at Clinic Bell. A full tummy tuck is a complete abdominoplasty. That means the entire abdominal wall is repaired. This is indicated especially if you have large abdomens, lax abdomens and lot of loose skin and fat hanging down. These kind of conditions usually are seen after multiple pregnancies or if your baby is very big for the size of your body, or if you have had gestational diabetes, then your baby becomes slightly bigger and the abdomen stretches much beyond its ability to shrink. And even after a lot of exercise and dieting, once the baby is born and you finish lactation, you may wind up with a lot of excess skin. In such people, we need to do a full abdominoplasty. There is a second class of people where the abdominal muscles, that is the rectus muscles, which normally hold the intestinal contents together, are tight and firm. But following multiple pregnancies or twin pregnancies or big babies, these muscles stretch out. They become weak. And when they stretch out and become weak, they don't return to their original position. So all the abdominal contents like the stomach, the intestine, appear to be falling out of it. So the stomach appears enlarged. So in these people where they have a very lax abdominal wall, a full tummy tuck is indicated so that we can tighten the muscles, remove the excess fat, remove the excess skin, and give you a nice, firm, youthful looking abdomen.